I see science as a journey that our species has been on for roughly 2,500 years to try to come to grips in as deep a way as possible with the universe, the laws of the universe, the structure of the universe, what makes things up, how do they evolve, and what are the forces that govern change.
But sometimes, simple observations can lead to fundamentally wrong conclusions.
When we look out at the universe, the first sense you get is that we're the center of the universe, that the universe is revolving around us. Stars go across.